Now remember the two lifts. They both have to be practiced, pizzicato lift as well as straight lift, but it's really important that you keep your eye on the lift angle, that it's really straight up, not this way. Bad lift. Good lift. Good pizzicato. Bad pizzicato. Now,